not open and not free internet, because many countries started to have to establish some regulation and control in internet. So I am really afraid that the new generation are not going to know the free internet that we are surfing today. Even in some countries there is some kind of control, but at least not all the not have internet controlling worldwide.